Fixing Africa's borders? We're gonna start off simple today by uniting the two Congos. I mean, do we really need two of them? Next, let's give some more nations a coastline. First off, Mali and Senegal can unite, Malawi can just join Mozambique, and last, Botswana can take some of Namibia. To finish it off, I just gotta remove Angola's little ex-slave. Let the Congo have a bit of a coast for once. Anyways, how should Africa be fixed next?